Förlåt, nu har jag bara tappat det helt. Jag är som en skata i en guldaffär och bara oh, what the fuck. So we finished our third single yesterday, me and Kristen, and I have been listening to that song for about, I don't know, 20 times this morning. I love the song and I feel like the biggest narcissist in the world. But good morning to you guys, and this vlog, welcome to this vlog. Apparently I am still a little bit tired. It is not even early though, it is 20 minutes to 11 in the morning. I am about to have my breakfast. Yeah, so yesterday me and Kristen finished up our third single. There may be some tiny things that we need to change, but not much. I, as I said, love the song. I don't know if that's the case, like with every song you do, it's kind of like you love the latest song you did. Hang on just a sec. But I really do love it. And I am super excited to show you guys, and we are now going to start planning for the music video that we're gonna shoot once it starts to get a little bit warmer outside. So maybe in 2 weeks, hopefully it's gonna be a little bit warmer. I don't know, keeping our fingers crossed. Today I am doing nails on a client. And after that, I am doing a... Can you say that I'm doing a photo shoot? I am going to shoot some new product for Moonflare. So if you stick around, you will see what that is. And this is something we have been working on for such a long time. We have been working on this for, like, even before we launched Moonflare. And I am super, super excited to shoot this. I think this is gonna be a major hit. Well, I really hope so. I really hope you guys are gonna like it. So that is the plan for today. And now I am going to eat my little sandwich that I actually made at home and brought with me here. My client's probably gonna show up in like any second now, so I need to drink this and have my sandwich and then start doing nails. So Mi is back in the building and we have the nails with the pressed flowers that she did all by herself. Oh, suddigt. Vänta. Där. Hey.
Hey.
We are not now talking about what we're gonna do next, and Mi had some ideas on what to do. So that's gonna be exciting to see what she's gonna tell me to do, because I have nothing to say when it comes to me.
Nope.
Nope.
Okay, vad tänker du för färgskala?
Ljus.
Kanske lite mer orange, gult. Usch, vad svårt. Som du tycker. Kanske lite mer organiskt. Lite mer naturfärger.
De är bakom mig.
Annars så ringarna har jag ju. Det är mer om du vill ha ett speciellt smycke liksom.
Men alltså, nu börjar man inte ens om piercings längre. Nu sitter jag och kollar här. Nej, men skojar. Men alltså, herregud vad fint. Alltså det här, hallå, hallå, det här. Det finns en del fantastiska.
Du skulle ju få en chock om du
såg lådorna.
Ja, det är
därför jag, det är därför jag inte fått se det här.
Nej,
men Celine, hej. Ja, okej. Kolla här.
Men sluta.
Sluta.
Det här måste ju, men det är ju tillbaka till scratch nu.
Ja, jo.
Jag ska aldrig ta fram de här lådorna.
Nej, igen. Du får inte låta mig titta på sånt här. Nej. Jag blir som en oj.
Kan det vara så? Nej, men det kan inte vara slut. Oj, skitsamma. Nu är du jätteinte intresserad av det längre. Så jag skiter i det.
Jag kan kolla på det någon annan gång.
Ja.
Okej.
Okay. I tried.
Okej. Okay. Ja, titta, det är sånt. Oh my god. Kan man ta det i nageln?
Ja. Oh my god. Sluta.
Sluta. Du ska aldrig få titta på det. Det blir bara mer komplicerat.
Jag vill ha allt. Det är jättejobbigt. Jag kommer se ett skitsad ut om jag får välja.
Det är därför jag aldrig låter titta på den. Hur fan kunde du?
Jag såg det. Jag såg hur det lös igenom. Du får sitta för den lådan annars om du inte vill att jag ska se den. Det var helt ditt eget fel.
Ja, förlåt. Men hur, du såg ju bara sidan på det liksom. Ja. Det var inte ens kul.
Oh my god.
Jaha, vad gör vi nu då?
Jag vet inte.
Nej. Har du lämnat ditt original?
Förmodligen.
Jaha, okej.
Okay. Ganska hårt.
Jaha, vad vill du ha nu då?
Det här. Ja. Inbakat. Mm. Kan man göra lite skogsrånaglar.
Mm.
Jag vet inte vad jag vill ha, förlåt. Nu har jag bara tappat det helt. Jag är som en skata i en guldaffär och bara.
Det är en skata som är i en guldaffär.
Oh, what the fuck.
Nu då, nu har du gjort det lite knepigt för dig.
Okej, ta bort de här.
De
och de. Kan man göra som liksom stenar. Alltså att nageln ser ut som en, liksom en sten. Att det bara så här glimmar till lite här och var. Bla bla bla. Man gör lite mönster och whatever. Men har det de som att man liksom bygger in i lite olika lager i nageln. Och sen kan du ha lite guldfolie ovanpå. Och så lite stenar.
Ska det vara samma på alla?
Ja.
Alltså som ett bara liksom flow. Liksom. Jag tar undan den här lådan nu.
Det här är helt i dig själv. Helt och hållet.
Ja, absolut. Jag tar på mig.
Och jag som bara, jag ska ha så här våriga sommar. Fräscht.
Fräscht
bara.
Okej, de åkte bort.
Djupaste djungeln.
Ja, men jag tror inte vi ska tänka så mycket.
Nej.
Men jag behöver veta lite.
Nej.
Färger.
Jo, det behöver jag veta.
Nej. Nej. Färger behöver jag veta.
Skulle inte tänka så mycket.
Nej. Ska vi köra bara en väldigt neutral nubig?
Ja.
Typ den som vi brukar ha. Okej, kolla här. Och så tänker jag att vi bygger in det och sen lägger vi lite så här vitt ovanpå. Så här foggy liksom.
Okej. Okay. I hate it.
Ja, ah, jag förstår det. Kör.
Usch.
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 Fy fan.
Usch. Jag kallar dig nagel. Nagelterapeut.
Ja, precis. Nageltant. Oh my god, det var ju skitsnyggt.
Jag vet.
Jag vet. Alltså jag har haft den här penseln i över ett år.
Det var meningen.
Ja, jag har aldrig använt den. Kör bara, kör.
korvade. Ska den vara så där? Är det hennes naturliga naken? Eller vadå?
Men jag gör det.
Du bara...
Jag släppnar av! Känner du inte hur jag släppnar av? Jag håller ju handen under.
Ja, men då så.
Ja. Vi kommer ju ta in det här till morfar också.
Oh my god. Vad
fint. Ja.
Wow.
Ja.
Ja!
Okej.
Så jävla bra.
Jo, och så lyft lite från lillfingret och vi ner lite.
Så nice!
Så jävla snyggt.
Ja.
Precis vad jag ville.
Bra, ja. Fast du...
Jag visste nej. Var inte det.
Fast nej. Fast ja, precis. Fast det var ju typ i den stilen ändå.
Ja.
Det var ju
det
lite...
Var det var lite så här asymmetriskt, ja, fast samma. Så fint, så fint, så fint, så fint, så fint.
Trevligt, trevligt.
Och så ska jag gå igenom en annan låda.
She was super happy with the nails. I am super happy with the nails. I think they turn out great. Now I need to figure out what to have for lunch. I am not sure, but I know that I want to get something. Like, I want to spoil myself a little bit because the weather is nice. And it's my first day back at work. It kind of feels like Monday, but in a good way. But it's actually Wednesday. And it's because I took actually 2 days off, Monday and Tuesday, after the 5-day training with the certified class. So yeah, it kind of feels like Monday. But I want to spoil myself a little bit. So I'm gonna allow myself to get whatever I want for lunch. But I'm not really sure what I am up for. So I'll need to think about that for a little while, and let's see what I can come up with.
20 minutes later.
Okay, so this is actually pretty funny. I don't usually eat this. I mean, I eat it sometimes because I love it and it's very good. But for some reason, I think I've had this same food for every single vlog that I've done from this studio, and that is pretty hilarious. And it's just a really weird coincidence, but it's the shredded yakiniku chicken. It's funny because I think that every time I've done a vlog, I've actually had this for some reason. Apparently it goes hand in hand, but it is very good and I like it. So that is what I'm having right now. I don't know if since I'm spoiling myself today, and I love chocolate, that's like the other thing that I'm obsessed with, like tea, obviously, one, and two, chocolate. And they have a really nice, like, chocolate mousse kind of thing. Right across the street, we have, like, a bakery here. And I've looked at that mousse pastry thing for over a year. I still haven't got it. I wonder, is this the day? We'll see. Well, look what just came through the door. This is my new Swarovski educator. No, instructor kit, because I am the instructor now. As some of you know, I took my educator training for Swarovski in the States about a little over a year ago. Now I am part of the European team, obviously, because I live in Europe. I am now the instructor for Scandinavia and Benelux, and we have different educator and instructor bags. So they're a little bit different from the US ones. So let me show you. Okay, so here it is. I love the size of it. It's very clean. I can feel that it's very, very high quality. The handle here is very sturdy. I like that. I really do love the size of it. I think the other one is a little bit too big, actually. So I like this one better. Okay, so you can pull this all the way up, so it's easy to carry around like a little dog. Okay, so the only thing that I don't have right now is the manual. So that is gonna be sent to me later because they're not done yet. And then we have a couple of smaller bags. Okay, so here you even have little... Okay, so you can put your gel polish bottles in here, I guess. I know that you can take this out as well because I have seen this before in London. And here is the next. Okay, so this is filled with products. I can tell by the weight. And this is... Oh, it's also filled with products. I have like a billion of these, but, you know, always good to have. I love that it's divided like this. It's really handy. I'm supposed to have this on my table. How pretty is that? Instructor. That is pretty fancy. Oh, I have this authorized instructor badge. Or no, what's it called? Like a name tag. But without my name, I guess. Authorized instructor. And it's blingy. That is really cute. I think Swarovski is really good with their branding materials. They really have a good sense of what actually looks good and what looks kind of like expensive. It's a really nice bag. I really like it. The educator kits are gonna be pretty much the same. And the instructor kits is like this, of course. And then the nail artist kits are gonna be in that tote bag. Speaking of crystals, it's time to do a little bit of photo shooting for the new products that are going into the shop. Yay! So I just set up my photo studio, my little portable photo studio. I probably need some more lighting in here, so I'm probably gonna use those and angle them in here, or at least one, because I don't think that this is gonna be enough. I have a lot of products that need to be placed, so we'll see. I'm gonna try and see what I can do. Alright, so this is what it looks like now, and now I just need to grab all the products that I need and put it together. Okay, so let me show you what I am shooting right now. This is part of our new little launch thingy. So we have these special kits put out where you get a box with these products. So this is a starter kit. So this is pretty much all you need to start out with crystals. So you have 10 different stiletto tips. You have the palette where you can put your finished tips on. And then you have the tip holder. You have the pickup tool and a little tray. And also the moon flare crystal mat. And then I'm gonna shoot this in a second. You'll also receive this pretty box. So it says moon flare right here, and then when you open it up you'll see that, and then it will be very neatly packed with this and loads of ribbons and pretty things, and then you will have all the products in here. We have decided what's going in these kits, but right now I'm just taking pictures of everything and I am so excited to put this up on the web shop. Can't wait. Now I think I am going to switch the background because I want to try it out with the black, this black matte instead of the gray. I haven't decided yet really which one I want. And also with the tips, I don't know if I should use stiletto tips or oval tips. I might try both. We'll see. Shooting all the different variations with different colors and backgrounds, whatever. And now I just finished shooting the box itself. I have a couple of different ideas on how I wanted to do this, but I don't have any more of that black silk paper right here. I have more at home, but this is what I was able to do with the stuff that I had here. And now time is almost 5 and I am super, well, I am super tired and I'm getting even more tired. Maybe I should get that mousse thing and have it after dinner, maybe just as like a bonus, because oh my god, this is extremely tiring for the back. So I need to treat myself for sure. Let me see if I can show you even straight out of the camera. There are some different variations, different tips, different palettes, and the moon flare background or the crystal matte. It always sounds like I'm saying crystal meth. It's not crystal meth. It is a crystal matte face matte. Yeah, no, so I'm happy with this. I think this is gonna look amazing on the web shop. And I think back here you should be able, oh, there you go. Here are the nails from earlier today. So I am going to edit those as well. I think they turn out really great. And here are actually the footage from when I was filming. So you have probably been watching that. That's it. But as I said, I am getting super, look at my hair. I am getting super mega tired right now. I'm actually gonna clean up here in the studio. I don't think that I'm going to pack this up just yet because I might want to continue with that tomorrow. I most certainly will. I only have one client tomorrow and we're actually just gonna remove her nails because she needs to take a break from nails for a little while. She works, or she's studying to be a vet, and she has some stuff coming up which is well, she can't have nails. Just gonna remove her nails and then I'm gonna get back to this and do some more box shooting stuff. Once again, I am so excited about these boxes. I seriously want myself. They look so pretty. Ooh. Okay, so what now? Cleaning up, probably get that mousse thing and go home. That is the plan. So I just got home and yes, I got the mousse thingy. Now I am actually, even though I'm home, I'm actually going to continue to work for a little while. I have a vlog that needs to be finished. And the nice thing is that I already did like the basic editing, which is awesome. So now I am going to do the final stuff. That usually takes a lot of time, but it's, you know, the hardest part is done. It's actually from the Moonflare event, where we launched the Moonflare shop, the physical shop, and also is kind of a launch for Lisa's new place as well. And we did have a lot of fun, and what I want to do now is to add the pictures that we took from this wall right here. So I'm gonna do that and then add some other fun things, some music and all that, and then I'm gonna upload that, probably not today, but I'm gonna do some work with it today and maybe I can upload it tomorrow. That would be awesome. Other than that, I think that I'm gonna finish the vlog right here because nothing exciting is gonna happen really from now on. I think I'm just gonna do this for a little while and watch some TV and chill until Martin and Christian gets back home. But thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to check out my other social media as well, like Instagram, for example, which you will have up here somewhere, I think. All right, see you in the next video. Love you guys so, so much. Mwah. Bye.